Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode. Do you mind? One of my friends was a local gunsmith. Oh my god. And he handed out firearms. I'm a player's grandpa. Take one. You see, the dogs got it in their heads to rob two banks at the same time. Two banks on the same damn street. Oh my god. Okay, right. So before I even have like before I even go out there, I'm gonna quickly welcome to X-Ray Shooting. Welcome to another episode of Call of Res with me, Zach, and on Zach we'll play. I hope you have fun and let's go.
Story was Bob Dalton's girl was always riding him about how he had no ambition. Oh, you're nobody next to Jesse James, she'd say. Finally, the bastard took his brothers to Coffeyville just to shut her up. Well, the locals recognized the Daltons right off.
So
before they could get away, half the town took up arms to defend their property. Put balls in them.
Oh, sugar. Go inside the bank and apprehend the Daltons. Where? Right, so I think it's in there. Damn it, it's not gonna let me in it. It's randy somewhere.
The brothers paid dearly for their stupidity.
Wait.
But everybody knows they had it coming.
So
there's more to it than
Ben killed them.
I read all about that day. So I know for a fact that it went down very differently.
Wait, so Ben...
First
no!
All, it was high noon. A posse of U.S. deputy marshals were on the rooftop.
So where am I playing this now?
Get ready, boys. They're gonna make a move.
The lawmen had been tracking the Daltons for months. Now they finally had them dead to rights. Among them was a bounty hunter feared by many a lawbreaker.
Silas, this
the
me now.
The tried to get the Daltons to surrender.
They'll give up eventually. We just gotta wait to suck the bitches out.
This bounty hunter knew that the brothers were far too proud to ever lay down their guns. He went in there alone to confront those criminals.
This is so epic, right?
One of the marshals shouted, "Where are you going? Are you crazy?
Hey, where do you think you're going, dumbass?
Damn it."
But he paid him no mind. He saw a way to get around to the back of the bank.
Okay. Oh, I'm not gonna look for Nuggets of Truth now because this
then
is epic.
He figured out how to hit the Daltons from a direction they weren't expecting. From above. Fortunately,
above.
A water tower was right there.
Oh. Okay.
A moment later, he was climbing up a steep ladder, laughing at danger as he did.
Am I gonna laugh? Nope.
It was brave men like him who risked their lives to tame this wild country.
Oh yes. One, two, three.
Men like him did what other men couldn't or wouldn't to make this country free.
Yeah.
Is that Silas Green?
Jim Booth.
Son of a bitch!
He died defending the
enemy. No, it was. He's a fast shooter, that one. I bet he's got, yeah, I knew he had one. See where he's dodging and weaving. Shut up.
The
What did I just do? Yes.
Over there.
I don't get.
Silas Greaves. What the hell?
Alright.
He came away victorious, taking down those thieving dogs.
Got it. Ah, sweet. So, let me quickly handle your bullets with care. Smash R like loco. Like loco. Then I mean like crazy. Let's add reload. Ooh. Nope. Boom.
His name was Silas
Greaves. Silas Greaves.
Just finally settled. He was the last man standing.
Oh, well, look at that blood. Silas
Greaves. Sorry, kid, but that just wasn't the way it happened.
What? I could have taken all that cool, awesome credit. Okay, I'm a lone warrior.
Evening, not high noon.
Mm-hmm. Head to the bank.
Dalton's blew up the safe, and we're all set to hightail it out of there. Those pathetic deputies surrounding the bank were dropping like flies.
Shit. What? That's so cool. Leader, the lover, the loser. Bob, Emmett, and Great.
I've been tracking those jokers for months, waiting for them to do something reckless.
I'm gonna kill one. No, I'm not.
And finally, they did.
Whoa! The
bastards decided to rob two banks at the same time in the same town where everybody knew them. But they still had friends in coffee.
Idiots. What are you gonna do? What?
Hey, we got us an eagle.
So, wait, the shield is.
After me like a pack of wild dogs, tooth and nail. They were coming at me from all directions.
I caught sight of the Dalton running
with the money. I didn't want to lose it. The problem was, they knew the town better than I did. And to top it off, I found myself in the middle of another shootout entirely.
Did the Daltons hole up in somebody's house?
No, it was the Smiths, I believe. They were cousins of the Daltons. And they were shooting at the Browns, who were shooting at the Daltons. Which wasn't any surprise, because those two families have been feuding forever.
Okay.
And since the Joneses are
related
to the
Browns, I don't even know.
They shot at the Smith, pissing off the Heimhoffers, whose daughter recently married a Smith. Well, bullets were flying every which way as all the old feuds in Kansas caught fire all at once. There was a hell of a lot of pissed off people in Coffeeville that day.
Free at free.
It's just the way life is sometimes. Shit happens.
Oh, that's so cool. Okay, anyway, now where? Why are I coming out? Fire to come in here. Bloody hell.
The Dalton boys knew I would never give up. Those Daltons weren't the sharpest knives in the drawer, but they always stood together. They
no,
set a
not again.
To slow me down and allow at least two of them to escape.
Missed.
The third brother stayed behind to plant me, just in case that trap of theirs didn't work. It was Emmet, the youngest, and he decided to stand his ground and face me down.
I ain't afraid of you, Silas Greaves. This is where it ends for you.
He was determined to protect his brothers. And I understood how he felt. Taking me on all by his lonesome wasn't exactly a recipe for a long life.
Shit.
I'm gonna place you where you stand.
No, you ain't. He's reloading. Shit. Shit.
Emmet Dalton survived the robbery in Coffeyville. He's the only Dalton who did.
They say he was shot 23 times.
Well, Dwight, who do you think put all those damn holes in him?
I wonder if I shot 23 bullets.
But I have to admit, that boy had grit.
Great. Sand. The boy has sand. Over the years, Silas Greaves became a famous bounty hunter. His main ambition, however, was to get his revenge on Bob Bryan. So I'm guessing Bob Bryan, like, killed his wife. That's what I'm going to get there and say. Oh, man.
We'll get those suckers.
It took me a couple of days to track the Daltons down.
They can't get away with this.
And in that time, a whole posse of local vigilantes offered to lend a hand.
We'll track them to the ends of the earth.
They seemed as determined as me to find those outlaws. But as we headed into those swamps, it was like I had my own private army. There was no way those boys were getting away this time.
Okay, so... Silas Graves.
It was early fall, right? Beautiful time of year. At least you had the weather on your side.
Not by my recollection. It was damp and foggy as hell. It was tough to stay on a true course, so we kept an eye out for landmarks.
We? Oh. Them.
It was autumn. The maple trees were in full color. Red as blood.
That's not red. Fog swamp in the interior. The waypoint indicates David for this mission. No.
The vigilantes had spread out wide, and pretty soon I couldn't see anybody.
Damn it. Okay. Nugget. I'm guessing in here. I guess wrong. Where's that nugget? In here? Yeah. Sweet. Black Bart.
Bury them in the swamp. Burn them where they stand.
Except for some bitches ahead of me wanting to do me harm. So I had to face them alone. I wondered why my compatriots didn't come running when they heard the shots.
Although he killed. So I'm not even looking anymore. Because when I'm near a nugget of truth, it tells me.
So did you find the Daltons?
Not yet. But I did have the questionable pleasure of meeting a few of their friends. The boys had established quite a reputation by that time, so they attracted all manner of riffraff to their cause.
Oh, it's you. Dynamite. Beats. Okay, right.
Come on, kill him.
Now I know where they. Ah, kind of. I can. Expect it, right.
Point B and I was under serious attack.
Okay, right. I can't go in there, just guns blazing. We have to stealth this.
Oh,
Oh man. Nah. Okay. Right. Come on.
Right.
Okay. So. Right. There we go. Did he have dynamite on his chest? I thought he did. They blew up. Eep, 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 eep. Don't shoot me. Reload, yep, and yep, okay. Oh, he fell out of a tree.
And my reinforcements was nowhere to be seen.
Yeah, I think they've already been killed. Damn it. Best cover ever. Does its job. Okay, there we go.
But luckily, a barn materialized as if right before my eyes. I scrambled up top to get a better view.
No nuggets.
But just ended up falling inside.
So, how did you get out?
The barn doors was open. About right then, I saw some suspicious characters running for the bushes. Of course, I followed them. But that goddamn swamp was like a goddamn maze, and pretty soon I had no goddamn idea where I was.
Goddamn.
Steve?
He's asleep.
So, I just started walking, and pretty soon...
Here's how I feel when I'm talking and you cut me up.
Steve. Steve.
Steve.
Indians surrounded me from all sides.
Indians. So there are Indians in this game. Cowboys and Indians.
There were Indians?
No.
What?
I just wanted to make sure Steve was paying attention. Now, where was I?
You were following the Daltons through a swamp.
Damn it.
That's right. See, Steve? Dwight's paying attention.
I'm listening. I was just resting my eyes.
So, where was I?
The Daltons.
Right.
Okay.
See, there's a reason so many outlaw gangs are made up of brothers. Stop that,
son of a bitch! Because blood from thicker than water.
So did you ever find the damn Daltons?
Not yet, but I did find a few of their cousins. You Kansans breed like rabbits. More Smiths or Heimhoffers or who knows what. But hell, what's more important than family? I bet Ben knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I bet Ben does. Cause he's a grandpa! Isn't that right, Grandpa Max? Please. childhood ruined. Pick your targets faster, your speed name will be increased by 30%. You know what? That's probably going to be the most useful. Oh, no. No. I'm pretty sure that if you used a bit of wood for shield, that a gun could just go through a bit of wood. But no, maybe not. You! And now I climb the Tower of Goodness. Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna end it here. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. If you have, leave a comment, rate, and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you next episode. And for me, it is goodbye. Bye.